This week wasn't just about the games. The West Coast Conference and its member schools banded together to host its annual Kids Day, which benefits the after-school All-Stars in the Las Vegas area. The event really showcases the WCC's commitment to the community, and it's just a good time for everyone involved.
We'll have 500 kids here today from schools all over the Las Vegas area. I think we have 10 buses coming. And then all the volunteers from our schools, our athletic directors, our other administrators will be here.
Any of these look good?
We work in athletics to be part of the community, to kind of engage with student athletes. And this is just another way that we can use what we do to enhance the community.
Something that's really grown over the last couple of years is we have all the mascots here, the band, the cheerleaders, play a little basketball, slap hands with the mascots, and really get a chance to interact with a lot of the administrators and the students from our school.
The kids, I think, have a great time, but honestly, our administrators, it's fun for us too, I think. And to have, you know, an hour or two to sort of remember what it's all about and what we do in terms of the missions of our universities, I think is really meaningful. And for me, it's literally the highlight of the week.